Outfoxed.
Wow, you still have a bunch of acorns left over from the winter. Look at all these.
Wow. Hey, Martin, how about sharing some of those?
Okay with you? Sure, coming at you, Chris.
Got it.
Nice, but can you do three in a row?
One. Two. Ow.
Oh, three. See that, buddy? It never hit the ground.
Got them all.
Yeah, nice catches, bro.
Toss down some more.
Whoa, that fox came out of nowhere. Did you see those jumps?
Yeah, I saw them. Barely.
It was a classic red fox bounding attack. Quick stalk, then an initial pre-leap to get some spring going, with a final 6-foot bounding leap onto its prey. Amazing. Oh, I love their hunting style. You know, I'm gonna name you Red Flash.
Martin, now that you got the replay and naming taken care of, could you please help? My suit's busted. I can't deactivate. And I think I'm lunch.
Uh-oh. Foxes do like squirrels for lunch. Or rabbits, birds, voles, eggs, lots of different food. Wait, we gotta save Chris. Oak tree to tortuga. Come in, tortuga. Oak tree to tortuga. Come in, tortuga.
What's happening, Martin?
Ah! Sorry, buddy. I gotta take this call. Koki, Aviva, Chris is in trouble. He was just carried off by a red fox.
Who?
Chris! You know, my brother!
No, the other who?
Oh, you mean the red fox?
Yeah, that's who! Oh, a red fox! A red fox!
I know, I know. Foxes are your favorite.
So, you were saying?
Chris was carried away by a red fox!
Sounds like the perfect situation to test my latest invention. Introducing the Smell Tracker 1000.
Sounds cool. What does it do?
It can see smells.
Huh? See smells?
Yeah, check it out. Can you smell this sock?
Oh, who can't?
Now, if I turn on the Smell Tracker 1000, you can see the sock, but you can also see the smell rising from the sock. Those are tiny molecules of smell rising into the air. They float around in the air, and when they go up someone's nose...
Yuck!
The nose senses them as a smell.
Time to get that smell out of here!
Even after the smelly thing is gone, there are still some smell molecules around. That's key.
Yeah, but so few, I can't really smell it anymore.
But he can.
It's a dog! Hi, buddy.
Where did you come from?
He's a basset hound. Basset hounds are one of the best smellers in the creature world. A basset hound can smell 10,000 times better than a human can.
Hmm. And he's on the scent trail.
We gotta go after Chris, and the Smell Track 1000 can help. Hey, can you meet me out here with it?
Whoa! Slow down! Oh!
Thanks, sweetie.
Goodbye. Happy smelling.
The Smell Tracker 1000 is kind of like a basset hound, since it has a super ability to sense odor tracks. So I'll just set it to Fox, and you can use it to follow the fox that has Chris.
Yes, this is going to be awesome. Let's go, Jimmy.
Me?
Aw. Good luck.
Mm-hmm. An endangered species chef like me always uses the finest ingredients. I just need a delicious
delicious varmint to cook up real nice.
Uh-oh. Gourmand!
Wait, we better get out of here.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
You want those eggs, don't you?
Be careful!
If I could just find a varmint somewhere in these woods. Oh.
Gourmand is outfoxed by a fox. Quick, let's get out of here.
Hey! An egg is gone. And I smell a thief. I'll need my assistant. Do you smell something, nostril? You're onto that thief, aren't you? Huh? Stop, thief! Get after it, nostril!
Uh-oh, they're after us! Kick it into gear!
Okay, this must be her trail. We just can't lose it.
Yep, those orange smell molecules are the fox's scent trail. We're on it, and I can't wait to meet my first red fox.
Predators and dogs like hounds also pick up other smells when following a trail, like the smell of freshly disturbed soil from footsteps or the smell of broken plants left behind.
Yeah, I can see the scent from the broken plant. Uh-oh, what now?
Hey, it's some Wild Kratts kids. Go for Martin.
Hey, Wild Kratts. Nolan and Eden here. We have a creature mystery.
Yeah, there's some strange sounds coming from the shed.
Really? Maybe it's the fox.
The GPS reading shows they're nearby.
Okay, thanks for the creature alert. I'll be right there. Stay on the fox trail, guys.
No problem. Whoa!
Well, maybe not no problem.
Thanks for letting me ride instead of being carried. This way I can be on the lookout more easily, too. Uh-oh, they're gaining on us.
You'd better start using some of those awesome tricks you foxes have.
I know your creature power is to be smart and cunning. It's time to use that to get Gourmand off our trail.
Huh? Turning around? No!
What? Why are you heading straight towards them? Not what I had in mind.
You're following your exact trail backwards.
Whoa! Nice leap.
Oh, I get it. This is your trick. It's called doubling back.
That's it. Stay on the scent trail, nostril.
It's working. He's following the fake scent trail you made.
Huh. The trail just ends.
That's where you turned around and doubled back.
Only they don't know it.
For them, the trail just stops.
I don't smell that thief anymore. Where'd that varmint go? Oh, come on, nostril. It must have gone this way. Back on the trail.
Pretty smooth, Red Flash. He's outfoxed again.
It looks like the fox crossed the stream on this log. Hold it!
Why'd you stop?
The trail. It just ends in the middle of the log.
Well, the fox isn't under the log.
How's it going, trackers?
We lost the scent trail.
Well, there's always a next time.
No! I have to meet the fox. We're not giving up.
The fox couldn't have disappeared into thin air.
Just keep going to the other bank. And she was heading that way, so I'm sure we'll pick it up here.
Unless the fox is trickier than that. The smell tracker is showing the scent is here. So the fox must have come up to the log, started across it. Any animal following her trail would assume she would go all the way across. So she doesn't. She jumps off onto this island. Then... no trail here. Eureka! Here's her trail!
Wow!
It's here! So, she jumped from the island back to the original bank.
Genius! Who would have assumed she'd do that?
Not me.
And the trail goes off that way along the bank. She could have just kept going straight, but she did that whole log thing to throw everyone off her trail.
Wow! Foxes are incredibly clever. Now, I just have to figure out how to put that fox instinct into a red fox creature power suit.
And now I'm even more excited to meet the foxes. Come on, Jimmy!
I think it's haunted.
Sounds like an alien.
Or it could be that fox that took my brother.
Aren't foxes in the dog family? It doesn't sound like a dog to me.
Yeah, they are in the dog family, but they make lots of different sounds. From full howl-like cries to purring sounds to warning calls and distress sounds. For example, a sound like that means, where's mom and dad? And a sound like means let's play.
And the fact that the sounds just came from the shed means there are foxes in the shed.
Yep, there are fox kits in the shed.
Aw, fox kits are the cutest.
Yeah, they're only about 4 or 5 weeks old.
And that one's really pouncy.
Pouncy? That's great. We'll call her Pouncy.
Oh, he's sneaking up on her.
Oh, Sneaker. We'll call him Sneaker.
Too intense for you, little guy?
Okay, so we'll call him Shy Guy. You know, this play is important practice for hunting. As the kits grow up, they have to get really good at stalking and pouncing to catch their food. So they start practicing right now with playful games right from the start.
Where are they going?
Oh, looks like there's another den right there. Foxes usually have multiple dens to use that are not far away from each other.
Awesome! I'm so glad they decided to make a den by my house. I love foxes!
I don't like foxes. Come on, Nostril. Let's get that varmint.
Okay, Red Flash. I know you have a few more tricks up your sleeve. Kick it! Ho-ho! I get this trick. No scent trail is left behind when you're swimming in water.
Yeah! Lost the scent!
Nice sleep! One of the best sleepers in the whole dog family. Why are we up here? Are you using the fence to get your scent off the ground? I like it!
Good boy, Nostril! You rediscovered the scent! Oh! Oh! Who put that fence there? Ow! Oh! Find that trail! Don't lose it again!
Very clever, Red Flash. I'm impressed.
Where are their mom and dad?
The parents leave the kids at the den while they go out hunting. So I'm hoping it's their mom that caught Chris when he was in a squirrel power suit, so she'll end up bringing him back here.
I sure hope so. And the dad fox?
The dad must be somewhere, too. They both help take care of the kits.
A belly rumble. The kits are getting hungry.
Seems like it. The mom and dad usually leave some food hidden around the den. But it looks like there's not much left right now.
Uh-oh, for Chris.
Yeah, we'd better be ready to snatch him before these hungry kids do. Someone's coming.
How could you lose the scent of that fox?
Gourmand.
You smell something? Ooh, a den! A fox den! Well, that makes me happier than a possum eating a sweet tater. Yahoo!
Oh, no.
I'm gonna get you now, foxes.
Fox den, Tortuga! Come in, Tortuga! We need help!
Tortuga here. Go, Martin.
I need a fox power disc. Fast!
You're in luck. I'm just putting in the smell sensors. See? That's what they look like. When odor molecules enter the nose, the sensors are activated. Being members of the dog family and predators, foxes have a great sense of smell, too. They find lots of prey with their sense of smell.
Well, if I don't get that fox power disc soon, we'll be prey.
Done and hunt! On the way, Martin. And as Jimmy always says, energize and zap it.
Got it. Insert Red Fox power disc. Touch Red Fox. Activate Red Fox power.
Wow. Fox power.
Oh, yeah. I feel so fleet-footed and quick. Ooh, and clever, too.
Just like a fox.
Yeah. Hey, you guys hide from Gourmand while I get these kids to a safe place. Come on, little guys. We gotta get out of here for a while. You'll be safe with me. Let's go.
I know you're down there, you varmint.
Koki, Jimmy, we've gotta meet up. We need to put our heads together and help Martin save those fox kids.
You got it. We've learned a lot about fox tricks following the scent.
Good. We'll need to think like a fox.
Huh? Where are you going? Oh, escaped out the back. I should have known. I'm back onto you, foxes.
We're not being followed anymore. Good job losing them, Red Flash. Come on out, kids. We've got some food for you.
Your den. What happened here? Your kits. They're gone.
Wait. Oh, no. They're still on us. All our fox scent put together is way too smelly. Okay, fox trick, fox trick. I need a fox trick. Hey, maybe we can hide our scent with the sweet smell of flowers. Come on in. <You're up. laughs> Okay, I think we smell more flowery now.
Martin!
Aviva?
That's a great fox-like idea, Martin.
And we've got one to add to it.
But we don't need to track anything. We need to lose Gourmand.
No, look, I added a feature. Now it can lay down fox scent.
It can take over your fox scent trail that Gourmand is following. It'll act like a decoy. Off it goes, laying down a trail of fox scent.
Oh, wow, a decoy. Brilliant. And now that we don't smell like foxes anymore, we'll slip off in this direction. Come on!
You got something, boy? What's wrong? They went that way. Gourmand is too smart for you varmints.
Or is he?
Outfoxed!
Finally! A red fox! You are so cute! I've been waiting all my life to meet one of you foxes.
Do you think she's happy she finally caught up to the red foxes?
Don't worry. We'll find your kit somehow.
Are you looking for these?
Oh, what a reunion. This just keeps getting better.
Anybody hungry? We brought this back for you. Your awesomely clever mom outfoxed Gourmand every step of the way.
I wasn't sure we'd ever catch up with you tricky foxes, but it was worth the effort.
Hey, I wonder where Gourmand is now.
I'll track these foxes to the end of the earth. Gourmand always gets his fox.
I think he's been outfoxed.